someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. Blocking the boat says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on! We'll be there soon!
Detected. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Core temperature is deep below optimal levels. Drop in core temperature detected. Alert. Action temporarily stabilized. Body temperature drop.
Oh my God.
body temperature dropping below normal levels. Infection. Drop in core temperature detected. Temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Drop in core temperature detected. body temperature dropping below normal levels. Halted.
I hope you die, fucking bitch.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. interest below optimal levels.
This is gonna be fun!
Temporarily stabilized.
Thanks, I know about that already.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, that kind of pissed me off. Didn't even take part in killing anything. He just came and that's all good though. Whatever. Whatever. I don't need electronics.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Core temperature is deep below optimal levels. core body temperature drop. Halted. Temperature detected. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Temperature detected.
Hey Weapon, if you're still in the chat, you wanna make a party chat? Just invite me or send me a message saying no. I don't know. Hello. What's up, man? Just one. You know, I just want to try to see how far I can go. I had some couple close calls. Nothing. That guy freaking stole that thing from me. Made me mad.
Warning. Infection detected.
Yeah. He stole it from me. Yes, it does. I'm actually gonna make a golden pistol. They let me. What am I missing to make a golden pistol? I need tools. I didn't think you would be on this early. Huh? Oh, okay.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Take out some damn works and go into the dark zone.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
This is probably gonna be hard. I reset it for you on. This supply drive is set for you today. Oh, okay. Yeah, mine's is always on the 14th. I don't know. I think that's when I got the game, I don't know. It goes off when you get the game or something like that. Oh, this is that one. Ooh. I don't know about this one. I don't know about this one. This one. Oh, this is the shotgun area, Times Square. All the gold ads. Remember? I got anything that stun? There we go. Oh, reload, reload. Are you kidding me? Not again. The same dude. Oh, fucking hate him. I hope he dies in the Dark Zone. I really do. Oh, I wish this was PvP. Oh, really? Fucking asshole. And he gives it back to me. Yeah. Fuck you. Okay, let me calm down. He didn't give me my MP. He didn't give it back. He didn't give that one back. Oh, man. How many? 7. And 1 gold. 2 shotgunners. How do I approach this? Jesus Christ. There's nowhere to run. I guess around it. I think he's waiting for me to start. Yeah. I'm not starting that. Oh, there he is. Do it. Yes. Do it. I'm gonna go around and steal everything. Potato. Okay, dog. Yes, I did take the gloves. What is that? Took the med kit. I actually need to find medicine.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Oh, hello. Yep.
Warning, infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection progress halted. Drop in core temperature detected.
Here's something. Potato. Potato aim, man, I swear. Where's the next one at? I can't tell. Go to the safe house. Maybe I'll find one. How's the quality? Is it bad? Is it decent?
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Oh.
Yeah.
taking all this stuff for salvage. Yeah, them prices are retarded.
Warning, infection progressing.
I don't know. I'll wait until it's like a little closer to the town. I want it to be surprised. I'm not gonna play the beta. I think that guy's following me. Not coincidence that we ended up at the same spot at the same time.
You are now entering a safe area.
And then he steals the loot that I killed the ads for. Yeah. All I gotta do is find one piece of diptych. You know what? I'm gonna do it anyway. I don't care. I'm gonna craft. Huh? Oh, you get more XP when you extract for like having the maximum you can wear. Like when you're all the way bundled up. I'm trying to get my score higher, basically. See? You see how I'm not getting cold? Like, I don't have the cold meter anymore. Well, when I get outside, you'll see. Yeah. I don't need that, but I can do this. Take that. Take that. I should go underground too. And it's gotta be fire, really? Really? Freaking fire. Can I not? There we go. Don't eat that, so I'll eat that. I haven't found any medicine yet, that makes me sad. Look at this. They got everything out of here. Electronics. From where? Out of here. Yeah, I was starting to level up my fourth character. Level 15 now. I can help you out.
soda right now. Or water, I mean.
Who is it? Okay, it's a different person this time. I was about to say, yo. Oh, but he didn't get this one, no. Please let it be a purple. Not a purple, god damn it. Oh, he got that chest up there. I wonder what that was. What's my timer looking like? 30. I need to find some medicine so I can keep on farming. Get a good shot on him. Oh! What in the world? Ooh, got me a purple. There's some reds up here. Can I change from this freaking? Scar. I'm gonna put that on. More underground. Might be some medicine down here. Oh. Might not be. I'll go. Let's see. I'll find out if it's been looted. It looks like it's been looted already. Nope. No water. What in the world? I don't need none of this. I'm just picking it up so nobody else can get it. You know. I got potato aim, man. Potato. Potato, potato. They took everything. They took the medicine. God damn it. That's all they probably were down here for. Yep, somebody's been down here. That's why there's no ads. Candy bar. Gimme, 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 gimme. I need some medicine. Or painkiller or something. What's that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Your med kits? Here we are. Yes, finally.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
I don't want to, but I will. Let me grab this first.
Attention. Civilians must remain indoors. Martial law and mandatory curfew remain in effect for the duration of the storm.
Would have been perfect down in the lower part of the map for me. I know where everything is down there. Oh, I know who did. I did. Backtracking. Going back to the... Going back into the dark zone, might as well.
Warning, infection levels increasing.
Somebody found concept art, and they said, looks like a new faction.
Antiviral cache tag yeah. Mapped in dark zone.
Like an anarchy type faction. Looks like a guy with a riot shield and a pistol, and another one with a MP5 in his hand with no armor. It's pretty crazy. There was another guy that had like ammo coming out of his like you know how MGs have the long mag. It looked like that. It's crazy. I don't want to deal with that. That looks like death. Let me go around. I don't want that there. I don't know why I did that. No, it's not. Damn it. I just like the noise when you open it. Nope. Somebody's been in and out this place already. It's annoying.
Is not detected.
No, I don't have a flare gun. Is that who I think that is? Is that him? Don't tell me that's him. That's gonna make me sad, because you don't get to the good stuff. No, that's not him. He's already getting chased. Inside. Okay, that's horrible. This is the only way I know I can get my dip tech really fast. Pause. Yeah, I just didn't want to. They want to get caught by any NPCs right now. Not until I make my weapon and my flare gun.
Alert! Infection progress halted.
Medicine and dip tech, that's what I'm talking about.
Leaving contaminated area. Flare gun required for extraction is now detected. Warning. Infection progressing. Warning. Infection levels increasing.
So.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Let me do it. Should I make hands? I make gloves. I make gloves. I need some more fabric. Look at that. Look at that setup. What you talking about? See that setup? What? Yeah. Get hit hard now, finally. I am gonna be afraid because you never know what the hell is gonna happen. Wait.
Warning. Infection progressing.
There's a fucking mosquito in my face. That's not good. Oh, damn it. I shouldn't have did that. At least not right here. I think these NPCs are like better than the fucking Manhunters. Easier to kill. Or the reverse. My bad. Playing last stand.
Yo, wait.
star. I'm just missing. I'm so horrible. No! No! Fucking damn it. You know what? I'm gonna go back and make a turret if I can. I should turn the stream off, because I'm probably got somebody in here watching me that's fucking waiting for me to die. Yeah. Crap. That's not good. Yeah, it was a shotgunner. I didn't even know it was running up on me. Oh, some ugly guys are here. There's two of them. I should have made a scope too. I didn't think about that. Why would you just give it up? Here we go. Whew. Man. Is this underground? That's underground. It's cleaners. I gotta make some tweaks. I need another house. I need better houses in general. Yeah, fabric is good. Just in case I want to go back and make the rest of my pieces. Where is the boss at? Diptych. Is that? It is them. Here they are. Is he chasing me? Those two aren't chasing me, but this hole right here. She gonna take this. Oh, he gonna take this. Actually, he. Medicine. Medicine. What am I doing? You know what? I'm gonna put that shit right on you. Can I?
Evacuation helicopter approaching.
Takes 3 fabric to make. Okay.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Oh, more medicine? Yes! Give me all the medicines. Yeah. That's how it be though, you know. Oh, I hit the jackpot on medicine, yo. Ooh. I came here just the right time. I didn't rush it. And I'm getting torn up by this goddamn mosquito. God damn it. I gotta find this bitch. But I can't stop playing, because if I stop playing, I'm not gonna get the good shit. Yeah.
Warning. Infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. What are all them damn ads? How do I approach this? Look at that. Can you see it? I just want to get out of here safely and intact.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
I'm gonna take a shortcut. Oh. Pulse.
Exiting the contaminated area.
You know I gotta be ignorant and kill all these ads.
Infection progressing.
You know.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Fold and close. Any dip tab back here? Yes, it is. I just remember the trick. DivTech is always in the contaminated areas. So after this, I'm going to a safe house. Gonna craft the rest of my gear. And keep on farming. And medicine. Medicine is good for her being in the contaminated areas too. Not only by
warning.
The, you know.
You are now entering a contaminated area.
Whatever you want to call them. Fucking ambulance or hungry. Eat some. Oh, it lasts just 2 minutes. That is good. That gives me enough time to find some more medicine before I use my next one.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Dang. Oh, somebody. Oh, it's a faction war. Spotted me already. Holy crap. Come on, one more hit. Let me get that one more hit, please. Come on.
Warning.
Stop playing.
Levels increasing.
There we go. There we go. Medicine. I need to find medicine. Like using this one I have until I find some more. But I will grab this. I'm in the survival, so I'm rocking all gold. Gotta be messing up here, please. No. No. Oh, this makes me sad. Yeah. Oh, there we go. How much is that gonna hold me for?
Temporarily stabilized.
It's gonna hold me for a minute. Let me go back and get that fabric and make some. So I can make the rest of my gear. I think I used the med kit too. Yep. Did I go over here? I don't know. Find out. What's up, Knight? I kind of think it was something I knew. Someone I knew. I just never seen your name. You play with Night Weapon. Yeah, that's Night. Oh, there it is.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Come on. Can I? There we go. I'm gonna keep on using the little ones until until the big one. Alright.
Infection progress halted.
Safe house right here. Nice, that's what I wanted. Oh shit.
Exiting contaminated area.
I haven't seen anybody die yet. So I don't know what's going on. I hate this. I hate this one. I'm not going out the same door because you can get stuck in the stairs. I don't know if it still works.
A safe area.
I got stuck in those stairs so many times. Weapon. Oh my gosh. Alright. Let me finish making the rest.
Warning. Infection levels wait. Increasing.
What else do I need to make? Make a chest. Equip. I got more than enough dip tech to make some fabric. Mask, gloves. Knee pads I need to make. And a holster. I'm just going for something. Just to farm the, what do you call it? The landmarks. Didn't I say I was gonna make a turret? Make a turret. Yeah, make a turret. Turret, and I need to make a scope. A scope. Should I make an AUG? Or. Make an AUG. I'm just going for anything that'll make me hit hard, be honest. I need to make two of these, don't I? Yep. Yep, I got pulse. Yeah, I do. I need to craft some tools and weapon parts. Start modding these weapons. Okay, so I need to make. Alright. Yeah, I got pulse all night. Three, four, whatever. No, I need another scope. Yeah, shoot. I gotta make sure I survive. I'm not trying to die no more. Made it out of the dying stage. Alright. Should I put it? Put that on you. I just need one more tool. Do I have enough to make? Oh, please don't let that be it. Damn mosquito. reload speed, accuracy, crit. I want that one. Oh yeah, true. That patch comes out tomorrow. You think? Low firearms with a lot of stamina. I don't give a damn. I got about 3 survival caches. I just need 3 more, and I can go extract. Kill my hunter. What should I take away? My healing station, or I'm gonna take away healing station for right now. It sounds scary, but I'll do that for now. Oh yeah, medicine. What am I doing? It's 12 seconds. God damn it. What did I do? Alert. I need more medicine. Stabilized. Is that medicine that I can use? Yes, it is. And it's the good medicine too. What you know about that weapon? I ask for medicine and I get it. I got about 3 minutes on that. High stamina, low firearms. Sounds like a perfect build to me. I don't care anymore. Is there a div tech in here? I forgot. Is that more medicine? No, that's electronics. Electronics. Food, soda. Alright. I loot this. Pulse. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I wasn't ready for that. Oh no! No, 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 no. Are you kidding me? Oh no! What the fuck? Life signs not found. I wasn't ready for the shotgunness. I was so damn stupid with it. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? That's a fail. Nobody's gonna come pick me up. I'm gonna sit here though, hoping and I'm sorry, Knight. You didn't need to see that. That was a stupid fuck up. Damn shotgun. I wasn't ready for the shotgunners. Ah, I should have just kept my goddamn healing station. Fuck. I did all that work for no reason. I don't know if I want to come back after this shit. Oh, I hope that guy's still in the server. Pick my ass up. That'd be nice. Oh, that's karma. That's karma catching up with me. I could tell. It's that bullshit, though. I did all that just to die. That put a bad taste in my mouth. God damn it. I was gonna get a better score. Fuck! God damn it. I should have just extracted. I get greedy, but it's a good reason though. I'm trying. I'm getting better at it, as you can tell, except for that part. Is somebody gonna come get me, or are they watching my body, wait until I die? You know it'd be like that. It'd be somebody right in around the corner somewhere, waiting for you to die, so you just take everything you earned. Or I could be the last one in the server and I'm just waiting for no reason. I'm scared to look now. What am I saying? Yeah. I got folded into a damn table. Damn it, man. That hurt me, man. If somebody like takes my shit, they gonna be set. You know that, right? Yeah. It'd be nice. Just wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I hear him. Oh my god!
Hello, sir.
Yes! Yes!